Temitope, it's not like that. You want to hear the side of my story, right? Okay, 5 years ago, I started dating Afolabi. We were so much in love. I loved him so much that nobody could ever come between us. Last year, he proposed to me. I was happy and dancing. I'm like, yes, I'm going to be Mrs. Afolabi. But what happened? 2 weeks to my wedding. A lady came from nowhere with a 2-year-old son who looked so much like my husband to be, my own Afolabi. The person I trusted so much. She told me that Afolabi is the father of her son. You are telling me that I'm wrong. Why would I be wrong? That's why I told him to go and keep his family and leave me alone.